chances are you'll be spending hours cooking the perfect meal for family and friends this Thanksgiving, and for just a fraction of that time, you can create your own beautiful tablescape to go with it. Lindee is with us to show us how. Great to see you.
Well, yes, thank you. And like I've said 1,000 times, when people come over to my house, right. I want them to sit down for an experience, not just a meal. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. And it is a lot of work. I like to use my nice dishes, get dressed up, make a pretty table, and have a nice day, you know?
Right. Something that's memorable.
Right.
Yes. So now, the runner is a nice addition. It adds a little color and even a little sparkle.
Yes, thank you. I actually, I love runners. I do them a lot. Mm-hmm. But I got all my supplies here from Joann Fabric and Craft Stores. Beautiful. And this is corn. Can you tell that?
Oh, yeah.
It's like butter and corn.
It's a corn.
So I thought that was such a cute little addition. And I like to kind of mix the rustic with the sparkle. So I thought he's got a little glitter in there. I like everybody to feel special when they come. So I did little names places for everybody.
Oh,
super easy. I did pine cones. I just dipped them in it in gold. Then you just stick their name in there.
That's really cute.
And for us who don't have a lot of time or is not necessarily talented at this level.
This was easy. And you know what, even with the runners,
I love how they
say that all the time.
But I will tell you this, even with the runners, you don't, and don't look too close, my sewing machine went crazy on me, but you don't even have to sew it if you don't want to. I mean, you can easily just cut it
and
leave it on your table and add pretty colors. With the floral arrangement, I do lots of different arrangements, but for this one, I wanted to do big, bold flowers and add different textures in there. And some turkey feathers.
Mm-hmm. Your feathers.
Yes, I love feathers.
You do love feathers.
Yes, and they've been my favorite addition this year.
And you've got a little something blue in there, which always helps out. Now, I was looking at this.
Now, so with the cards, I printed out some little vintage Thanksgiving images. And I thought for this year, I want everybody to sit down, open up a card, and each person, I've tried to tell them something I'm thankful for that individual person. And so it's kind of, you know, you can sit down and read what makes everybody special in my family. Some of the cards I struggled with more than others to write.
I've got a few. It'd just be hello. Welcome or something.
You smell nice.
Nice to see you dressed.
Exactly.
Okay, what about when you're serving? Do you do a 5-course, 3-course? Do you think of that when you're planning it? Or
yes.
Do you? Okay.
Yes, I'm a big meal I love food. And I actually last year when I did mine, I did little menus for each person too that talked about the courses. I love to do a little soup. You can do like a butternut squash soup before, a pumpkin soup, have a nice salad, and try to use all seasonal ingredients. Again, it's going to taste a lot better.
Yes.
And if you're not a big chef, invite, and when your guests come over and it can be very expensive,
carry
task,
out.
Yeah. Yeah, do Chinese food. I mean, seriously.
Yeah.
Turkey's overrated.
And I've also noticed, I've also noticed, very interesting, you have mixed elements. So we've got silver on the plate rim. You've got gold on your glasses, and it works beautifully.
Well, and I appreciate you calling me out because I actually forgot something today, but.
Well, let me do that again for you.
But it works.
I was going to
It looks lovely.
I did have a coppery charger underneath each of these plates, which was really kind of what I wrapped everything in. It matched the napkins.
Right.
And those, my husband always picks up behind me, and he has put those somewhere in my house. So they didn't make it to this show.
Had to blame it on someone.
Yes, of course. He's not here, so.
But also, you got to remember, not everybody has this table in a dining room. Some of us live in efficiencies. So a smaller table, you're going to layer it up, so sometimes a charger wouldn't necessarily be used. I mean, you just don't have space
Valid
for it.
Valid point. Yes.
Right.
Yes. Work
with
what you got.
So yeah, you work with what you got. And I will say, like, with setting your table, you can, when you buy your own and make your own crafts, you can always accommodate for whatever your size table is.
Okay, and you have a lot of great tips on tablescapes and also recipes. You mentioned a couple things on your website, and that is thelindeetree.com, and we can also find you on Facebook at Lindee Tree. All right, Lindee, thank you so much.
Thank you, guys.
All right, we'll be right back.
Thanks for the tips.